Would you let your kids play these games? Feel free to play along. Minecraft. Yeah, I think it's a pretty good game for kids, especially when you can play your friends online. It's just really fun. Yeah, same with Roblox. Only issue is that I'm worried that they might fall into Roblox games, which I got to avoid. Fortnite. Yeah, I think it has a pretty solid community within its game. Overwatch. Yeah, as long as they be passionate about it, I think it'll be okay. And GTA 5.
Oh my god, bro.
What the hell?
Yes.